need you for that. My family can't be more than 100 yards away.
We all come down here. Figured we'd all be part of Ryan's great chain. Turns out Ryan's chain is made of gold, and ours are the sort with the big iron ball around your ankle. He's up in Fort Frolic banging fashion models. We're down in this dump yanking guts out of fish. Fontaine's promising something better. He's like one of us, you know? Like he's worked a day in his life. He says meet him at his fish packing joint at 11. I'll go. Bring a couple of guys. Hey!
Hit the switch up there in the control booth and let me in. I think it's time to shake hands and get acquainted.
You had your fun, but enough is enough. If you press that button, you'll learn what it means to truly be my enemy. In like an assassin, and then you try to sneak out like a thief. You're no CIA spook. Who are you? Why have you come here? There's two ways to deal with a mystery. Uncover it, or eliminate it.
Get out! Get out and get to Arcadia! Jesus Christ!
You came to rob what you could never build. A hum gaping at the gates of Rome. Even the air you breathe is sponged from my account. Well, very deep. So later you might remember the taste.
You get to the bathysphere in the rolling hills. That'll take you straight to the devil himself. And then all debts will be paid in full.
Bryce, is somebody there? Hey, can you help me, man?
Today, Arcadia was closed off to all but paying customers. The man hires me to build a forest at the bottom of the ocean and then turns a walk in the woods into a luxury. Riot asked, should a farmer not be able to sell his food? Is a potter not entitled to a profit from his pots? I started to argue with the man, and then I remembered who signed my checks. The only thing worse than a hypocrite is an unemployed one.
Even in the gathering dark, you light a candle.
Thank
you. Have saved the little ones when you might have shown your cruelty. I am sending something your way to demonstrate our fight.
Shit!
There has been tremendous pressure to regulate this plasmid business. There have been side effects, blindness, insanity, death.
Rolling Hills is over yonder, and the Bathysphere Station is as well. And then straight on to Ryan.
On the surface, I once bought a forest. The parasites claimed that the land belonged to God and demanded that I establish a public park. Right? So the rabble could stand slack-jawed under the canopy and pretend that it was paradise earned. And Congress moved to nationalize my forest. I burnt it to the ground. God did not plant the seeds of this Arcadia. I did.
Thank you, mister. Thank you.
The minute we came here, Masha started screaming, Mama, Mama, what is that? What is that? I thought she was having some kind of seizure. Goblets of plasmids and calling it ambrosia.
Thank you. Gregory, don't come whining to me about market forces, and don't expect me to punish citizens for showing a little initiative. If you don't like what Fontaine is doing, well, I suggest you find a way to offer a better product.
Rosa Gallagher? Oh, what are you waiting for? An engraved invitation? Send it through the new moon. Yes, this is perfect. Perfect. Come on up to my office. I'm letting you in now. I think I've got just the thing to put the green back in this forest.
Isn't there anything in this damn place those pagans won't steal? Paper towels, ink pots, witch hazel, chlorophyll solution, even my back issues of National Geographic. They're feathering their disgusting little shrine with it, I suppose. Sick bastards.
Money change test. Let me read to you from the agreement. Section 3, subsection 4.
Mr. Ryan.
Ryan Industries maintains exclusive rights to creation, use, and exploitation of the Lazarus Vector. Ownership is civilization.
Wait! No! Please!
Without it, that is
Mr. Ryan!
Around to appreciate it are a bunch of spliced up morons. I've cracked the Vector, or at least I'm 99% certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Gallica to confirm my analysis. distilled water, a bit of chlorophyll, and enzymes extracted from Apis mellifera. That's right, sweetheart. Honeybee spit.
That regulation stuff always slows things down.
Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.